Amadeus the Wizard was not living his best life at that time.
Amadeus the Wizard, you have a visitor waiting for you at reception.
Oh, that must be Margaret. She's come back to her senses. Ah, this place is wonderful. But it's time I went back home. Goodbye, Buffet. My bad. Sorry, sorry. I'll get there quicker if I take a shortcut. The path over the mountain. The shortcut may be quicker, but it's also a bit more challenging. See my 6 o'clock conjuration shows. Good grief! It was just some soap! I hope that serpent's only here for the spa. Ah, the front desk is up here. is she? Oh, you're not Margaret. Who or what are you?
Amadeus the Wizard. Lady Sunshine Crownsdale invites you to a celebration of the Heroes of Trine. Location, Astral Academy. Time, noon tomorrow.
A celebration for the Heroes of Trine. This will definitely help me smooth things over with Margaret.
Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya soon met at the Astral Academy to attend.
Returning to the Astral Academy always feels like a homecoming.
That's right. And it's where we started all our adventures together, all the way back then.
Yes. How will I ever forget being abducted by a sentient artifact of power?
I see. There have been all sorts of exciting new developments here. I wonder what this thing does.
Who can tell?
But I appreciate how shiny it is. Let's go get our fabulous tokens of recognition from this Lady Sunny so I can go continue my project.